It took Pedro a little longer than two shakes of his tail, but he did get back to the top of the mountain.
You're right, Alexander. The loggers are cutting down the great tree.
Well, we have to stop them. Come on.
Miss Alicia Peabody started to climb down from the tree. Alexander followed her. When they reached the ground, Miss Alicia Peabody jumped on Alexander's back.
Come on, Alexander. We don't have much time.
Even though Alexander was small, he could run very fast. And Alexander started running down that mountain just as fast as he could. But he didn't tell Miss Alicia Peabody a very important thing. He was scared.